Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Hope you all are doing well. I know I haven't been on here in quite a bit. I've had some traveling to do and you know a few other stuff that I'm working on, but I am here today with a fun video for you. So it's beautiful outside today. I can't believe it's really bright. It's sunny but cold, like really cold, but it's great. And can you believe that we're already in the month? I mean, we're just, Christmas is just a few weeks away. So, wow, we really have to get cracking with our decorations and what have you. So in this video, I'll be sharing some easy, fun decorating tips. Just easy, fun vignettes. A vignette is just a small grouping of furniture or decor that kind of brings visual interest to any space. So just some pairings of some home decor stuff. So I'll be doing a lot of vignettes, easy ones, no fuss, that you can do, you know, and style your home with for the holiday. And you don't have to spend a ton of money. Yeah, you don't have to spend a ton of money. So there's some that look, you know, just easy, and some that, you know, some pieces I already have in my home, and I will be incorporating all of that for our video for today. So excited about that. So for my pairings, I usually like to start with a tray. So this is a marble tray with gold handles, and my ginger jar, this white and black ginger jar. I've had this for a while and has served me very well. So we'll start with this ginger jar, and we'll use berries. You can get these berries from Hobby Lobby. So we'll use these berry stems. I got them from Hobby Lobby. So we're just gonna place them in our ginger jar. Just simple, easy, no fuss. There you go. Isn't that looking pretty already? And then we're going to use this pitcher, white and gold pitcher. I'm going to use these fall flowers that I use during the fall. These are ranunculus and then burgundy. So I'm going to use these stems. And the color's just pretty. Don't you absolutely love? Like, I'm obsessed with this ranunculus. Okay. It's coming together nicely. And now we'll fill them up with these other four flowers. Nice arrangements. Oops. Yeah. Gonna stick this one just a tad bit in there. There you go. And then look at that. Isn't that cute? How gorgeous. So just gonna put this right here. Right here. And then we're gonna use this snow angel. Just look. Lovely. And a candle. That's it. That's it. A candle. I'm gonna light that candle. Oops. Okay, come on, candle lighter. Oh no. Okay, and then put the lid of the ginger jar right here, and there you have it. Very simple, very easy, no fuss. I will link all these items in the description box if you're interested in purchasing them and decorating your home with it. So on to the next one. Now onto our next styling, our next vignette. So another beautiful ginger jar. This is has leopard on it. So here's another ginger jar. And we're gonna place some stems in them as well. So I've got some here. Some greenery. And then we're gonna put this here as well and group them with this beautiful Christmas tree and a gold one here. Let's see, there we go. And then this lovely reindeer. And there you have it. All right guys, now for our third vignette, I'm going to use this vase that I got from Hobby Lobby. I got it for 50% off, and then put this in the middle, and I'll show you why I'm doing this. And then we're going to use Epsom salt as our base. So just gonna gradually put that in here. Ooh, sun is pouring out. Okay. Let's do that again. And it's okay if you make a mess, right? It's okay. And this was Epsom salt that I used last year for my decoration. So that's why I have it in a Ziploc bag. So let's see what we have so far. Okay. Put maybe just a little bit more and that should do it. Okay, we should be good with that. This is good. And then just make sure it's evenly distributed. Okay, just to imitate faux stove. And then we're gonna go in with white ornaments. Try to make sure the ornaments face away from the vase, so it's just aesthetically pleasing, like so. Now we're gonna go in with gold ornaments. I got these ones from Dollar Tree, so you don't wanna spend money. These are no fuss, easy centerpieces. So go to the Dollar Tree and get this, these ornaments. So going in with gold now. Okay, and then finally we'll put in some silver. Some silver in there. Some glitter. And it doesn't have to go in any particular order. Just go in however way you want it. And yeah, just keep going. So everything is full, and we have well, guys, that concludes all the stylings. Hope you love this one. This is a really gorgeous vase that I've had for a very long time. And it's actually on sale. And just love the simple, elegant look, not too busy. Just ornaments and these stems. And love the way it turned out. So hope you're inspired by all the different vignettes. This isn't a vignette, but it's a beautiful centerpiece that you can use for any of your holiday decor. So hope you've loved every single one of them. I'm hoping in my next video I can, because I love entertaining, I'm hoping that I can, and cocktails actually. Anytime I go to to a restaurant with my husband, the first thing I ask for is the cocktail menu. So I love making cocktails at home. And so I have done a few cocktails on my Instagram channel, if you want to go check that out. And I'll be replicating some of them in my YouTube and adding a few more festive cocktails. So looking forward to that. Hopefully I can get that done in the next week or so and have that out for you guys. And hope you really enjoy it, because I love cocktails. And so hope you guys are inspired by it and you can make for yourselves, or your your significant other, or if you're hosting a party, a holiday party, you can make these lovely cocktails. So thank you all so much for watching. Hope you've enjoyed everything. I've got glitter everywhere. Glitter in my hands, glitter on my face, glitter everywhere. But hope you've enjoyed watching these videos. And if you have, please hit that subscribe button if you're new to my channel. And also like, comment, share with your friends and family. And also my old timers, thank you so much for hanging out with me. And I look forward to decorating that tree and showing you guys what it looks like, the final look, and you know, just decorating the rest of my house. So hope you have a lovely day, and it's late at night. This is the only time I could film because I had other things I had to do, but finally put it all together, and hope you've enjoyed it so much, and look forward to seeing you in my next video. All right, take care guys, cheers.